Lack of rain and dry conditions has forced Bullock County to issue a burn ban. And this is exactly what officials are trying to prevent with that burn ban. The dry weather sparked a brush fire in Sellersburg. WLKY Chopper HD flew over the scene as crews were dousing the area with water. This is near the intersection of State Route 31 and Perry Crossing Road there. 31 was actually partially closed as crews worked to put it out. No injuries were reported.